Valentine's.
我肚子好痛。
应该是食物中毒。
你昨天吃什么？
我吃了好多巧克力。
原来是情人节惹的祸。
Let's hear what the girls are saying.
我肚子好痛。
肚子 means stomach, and 痛 means painful. So she has a stomach ache.
我的肚子好痛。
应该是食物中毒。
食物中毒 means food poisoning. So the nurse thinks that she has food poisoning.
食物中毒。
你昨天吃什么？
昨天 yesterday, and 吃 to eat. So what did Melody eat yesterday?
你昨天吃什么？
我吃了好多巧克力。
巧克力 as you can guess, means chocolate. So I wonder how many guys have given her chocolate.
我吃了好多巧克力。
原来是情人节惹的祸。
情人节 means Valentine's. In fact, 情人 means lover and 节 celebration. 惹 means to cause something and 祸 means trouble.
情人节惹的祸。
情人节快乐。Happy Valentine's. You make sure not to eat too many chocolates.
Spicy girls, sophisticated learning on spicymandarin.com.
Let's take a closer look at that again.
And when you get serious about studying Mandarin, go to www.chinesepod.com.